Okay. Here we go, guys. No, there's no save game. I'm in a sleazy bar. Items inside are the bartender, a button, a curtain. Are there ears? I'm in a sleazy bar. Behind the bar sits the bartender. A sign hanging over him says, beer, $100. Whiskey, $100. The place isn't furnished too well. A curtain hangs on one wall. There's a button on the wall next to it. A fan whirls slowly overhead, moving the stagnant air around. What shall I do? Fuse asked a question. Fine, we'll interrupt the sexy time for a second. Will you play an adventure game next if I buy it for you? The answer is absolutely yes. I trust you completely. The answer is yes, I will play it. It depends. If it's really shitty, I don't know if I'll complete it. But I do have 12 more hours to stream, so we'll see. And I got a link from Leon that says, please hear. My Pussy by Porncrank. It's got a lot of... It's got 360 views, 2 likes, and 2 dislikes. And yeah, I had the same thought. How can it possibly be stagnant? Well, okay. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and make it come. My pussy gonna grab your cock and grab your cock and grab your cock and make it come.
Come on, come on. Ooh.
Obviously, you drink beer than whiskey. We had one beer and one whiskey, and they were $100 each. I hate that already. Sorry. Okay. Okay. Examine Kurt. Not yet, but maybe later. Whew, getting steamy. Alright, examine the button. Push button. A voice asks, what's the password? Sex. Wrong! Alright, let's go north. I'm on a sidewalk outside the bar. A couple of strange dogs wander around. A cat is crouched in the entrance, watching the dogs. Some paper blows by from an overfilled garbage dumpster next to me. I just miss stepping on a dog's calling card. I just miss stepping on a dog's calling card? The dogs look at me. I hope they don't think I'm a fire hydrant. Yeah. Examine dogs. Examine pussy. Examine cat. Look. And, oh. Read sign. It says hail taxi here. Okay, good. Taste card. Hail taxi. The taxi pulls up. It screeches to a halt. I get back in and sit down. I get in the back and sit down. Please specify. Disco, casino, or bar. Where to, Mac? Well? I want to go to the bar. You were already here. Get out, fool. I like how he pulls up and says, where to, Mac? That's the most cliched thing that you can ask. Hail, taxi. Hail, taxi. Let's go to the disco. We arrive, and I get out. I'm on a sidewalk. To the north is a fancy doorway, the entrance to the disco club. An old bum sits by the entrance. He's definitely seen better days. The guy looks really tormented. To the east is a pharmacy. Apartment houses and homes line the rest of the street. Driver says, that'll be $100. Hey, driver. Thanks. Dot, dot. And he speeds off. I'm in a pharmacy. On one wall sits the magazine rack. Sign says, this is not a library. No reading. A pharmacist sits behind the counter. Kids stop and buy candy. Others buy newspapers / cigarettes, etc. A mirror to protect against shoplifting is mounted in the corner. Examine. Pharma. Yeah, okay. Buy condoms. Purchase a condom. Examine rubber. Buy rubber. What color? Purple. And for flavor. Lubricated. Absolutely. Ripped. Absolutely. And looks me in disgust. Okay. This pervert just bought a purple pork-flavored lubricated ribber. Examine. Rack. What's that I see? A porn magazine. Examine porn magazine. Examine magazine. Purchase magazine. Buy magazine. Get the magazine. Read magazine. An interesting magazine with a nice centerfold. It features article. Oh, the feature article is about how to pick up an innocent girl at a disco. It says, shower her with presents. Dancing won't hurt either. And wine is always good to get things moving. What shall I do? A West. Examine bum. I'll tell you a story for a bottle of wine. I don't have any wine. Okay, north. I'm in the entrance to the disco. Pictures line the entranceway, showing the happy singles who attend their club. Singles pass by me, into the club. Couples wander out, kissing and making eyes at each other. A door is to the west. The door has a sign on it. Date rape quarterly. Read saga. It's not here. West. Read door. Entry by showing password, club members, and their guests only. Well, a lot of passwords in this town. Let's go south. And hail the taxi. And go to the casino. I'm on a downtown street. People from all walks of life are milling about. Cadillac limos and Mercedes sports cars drive up and down the street. bringing gamblers to and from the casinos. Look at that. There. Okay. To the north, the sign says, use our services to enter into a blissful life. Hey, driver. Alright. Here we go. What's east of here? I'm in the main casino room. Row upon row of slot machines fill the room. The bells of the machines clamor as winnings are paid out to the winners. The police cart off the losers. Vagrancy is not tolerated here. Vagrants are exterminated. It keeps the crime rate low. But everyone seems happy here. What is this? Alright. Play slots. It'll cost $100 each time. You have $1,900. Would you like to play? Yeah. Okay. You lose. Play slots. Again. Yes. So I want... I don't know. I guess not. I guess not anymore. Okay, east. Ah, the hotel desk. Over the corner is a flourishing plant, which is sitting in a pot. The couches and tables are also in the room, as are which other items one would find in the lobby. The lobby is empty. Everyone's gambling. There's a group of bushes behind it. Examine bushes. Entering them would be kinky. Fuck bushes. This is my porno adventure. And I'm getting lambasted at every turn every time I do anything sexual. I'm at the registration counter at the hotel. Sign says, no vacancy. There is an elevator next to the counter marked penthouse. Private. A button is next to the elevator. The smell of perfume fills the air. The sexiest blonde you've ever seen stands behind the counter. I'd sure love to ride her. Oh my god. Examine blonde. Blanche. She's wearing the tightest jeans. Wow, what a body. 36, 24, 35. Don't want to be fully brick house here. You just, you know, 35. This girl's derriere is sensational, and the shirt see-through, and what I see, I like. As my eyes reluctantly roam from her body, I see bright blue eyes and a smile that dazzles me. I think she likes me. Well, talk to blonde. You're not gonna get far in the dating game, buddy. Speak to blonde. You expected the height of quality, proofreading quality, from Soft Porn Adventure? Cause no. So should I download Facade or get the 2 CD installer in the mail? Either get it from the US or Romania.